Ecology.
Yes, hello there and welcome again to this class where today we are going to look at the differences between biology and ecology when it comes to their definition. Most students tend to confuse between biology and ecology as to where when you ask a student to define biology, they will also add the study of surrounding. And also in ecology, when you ask a student to define ecology, they also name the same thing, considering living organisms and the surrounding. So for today, I want us to look at the differences between biology and ecology. So what is biology? So the definition of biology, if you have been asked, you will say that biology is the study of living things or living organisms. That only makes up the definition of biology, nothing else. So you should only state that biology is the study of living organisms or living things. So that said, let's also define ecology and look at the differences between the definition of biology and ecology. So when you have been asked the definition of ecology, so what will you say? So in ecology, we are going to define it like this, that ecology, this is the study of living things or living organisms and their interactions with their surrounding or environment. So you will notice that in the definition of ecology, we have also added environment or surrounding. Now, as the living things are living freely on the environment, they also interact with everything on their surrounding. This might be home, it might be habitat, it might be the water bodies around, it might be about the soil, the rocks in the environment, and also where these organisms live and how they obtain food. So that all is found in ecology, where ecology is the study of living things and their interaction with the environment. Biology, remember we say that this is the study of only living things. So biology, this is the study of living things or living organisms. Ecology, this is the study of living things and their surrounding. So that said and done, those are the two definitions and the two differences between biology and ecology. So lastly, I'll ask the students, please be careful when answering between biology and ecology, because their definitions are almost similar, but it's just one thing that differentiates biology and ecology. So thank you. Let's meet again.
Biology.